tent.
Where's the chief?
I'll wait for you here.
Chief's tent.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
He's ready for everything. Okay, let's do this.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close.
How are we getting across?
Watch it!
Oh. He said river and then turned away from it. Confused me.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burned hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that? Or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. Pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that at least.
What are you doing? You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doc. It's pretty bad. It's gonna get worse.
Oh. Arthur. Any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We will die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all of them, they didn't. And what about the calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? More vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Raise the point.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
Here we go.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stick to the wall.
Wait, if we go around the back, why do we kill those?
There's a guard right above us. He's moving. Come on. Good. Let's keep moving.
L3 does it, Charles.
Same as before.
Okay. We're doing good.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Wait, what? I don't understand how everybody got a thingy.
Damn it. There's more out front. Go up the tower. See if you can cause a distraction.
Arthur Morgan? Charles? Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. Search the body.
Got him.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Oh, crap.
Shit. I don't think we're sneaking out of here.
Where?
Oh.
Been sealed back up.
Right.
Yes, but
Got dynamite. Okay. Yeah, let's go. That thunder, that was sick. We done it? Okay, come in.
We lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father. Even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your phone.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Yeah.
Oh crap, he's not doing well. Oh, where's the next mission? Annisburg. Have we traveled to there? Okie dokie, guys, we're going to leave things there for this episode. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, but most importantly, have yourselves a nice day, and... bye-bye.